Not only US, but also France as well. This one's released by Roadside Attractions in the US and Europacorp in France. Released in Canada by Mongol. Even though this just goes straight to the movie after the Mongol logo. So, yeah.